You are so fascinating.
I am the most interesting man in the world.
Oh, wait a minute. Didn't you come in second to Nick Kraus last year?
Can I get you another drink?
Let's just get out of here. It's okay. Don't worry about it. Happens to a lot of guys.
It's never happened to me, ever.
Well, maybe... maybe women aren't really your preference anymore?
What?
Are you gay?
No, I'm not gay. I'm the most interesting man in the world. Oh, God. I can't tell anyone this happened.
It'll ruin
my chances to win this year's contest.
I won't tell anyone.
Okay, so, Peter, what could be so important that you drag me out of my office in the middle of the day? Doctor, this is, I appreciate you being here. This is very, very confidential. Really? You need to whisper it? Okay. I have erectile dysfunction.
Ah!
I can't believe it.
Me either. It's never happened before. And I was with a woman the other night, and it was like trying to stuff marshmallows into a piggy bank.
I'm sorry for laughing. Listen, I need to ask you a few questions. I mean, first off, do you have any fantasies about men ever?
What? No!
Sure
no, no, no.
Okay.
I'm
so
definitely
we'll
not gay.
I'm sure you're not gay. Okay.
Absolutely not.
Is there any, like, events going on that you're... Or any contests that are going on that you're involved with and you can't... What's that?
The face.
Is there a contest that's going on?
No, I lost a contest. I shouldn't have lost it. I really think I won it, but apparently I lost it.
Okay, Peter. What I'm going to do is I'm going to write you a prescription, okay? Now, I'm going to be very clear about this. Don't take more than one a day. No more than one a day.
And you're sure it'll work?
I'm just positive. It works for millions of men.
One tablet.
No more than one a day.
One tablet. I have to be sure.
Sometimes you like to get ready fast, but sometimes it's better to take things slow. For either time, one ED tablet gives you the option to choose Cialis. Cialis is the only erectile dysfunction tablet clinically proven to both go to work fast and work up to 36 hours from a single tablet.
Can we go home and back to bed?
Sure.
That was amazing.
Piece of cake. Listen, there's something I want to just make sure of. I mean, you didn't tell anyone about the problem I had last time.
Well, nobody except my hairdresser.
Your hairdresser?
Yeah. It's okay. It's okay. Don't worry about it. It's okay. It's okay.
Honey, can you help me get this? I can't get it up.
Do not take more than one tablet at a time, as multiple tablets can cause the following side effects. Backache, muscle pain, hearing loss, seizures, blindness, excessive sweating, chest pain, and fatal heart attacks.
Jeez. This is not right.
What the fuck?
FBI, open up. We have a warrant.
I'm not coming out.
All right, come on in. Knock it down.
To avoid long-term injury to yourself and others, seek immediate medical help if you experience an erection lasting more than 4 hours.
Sorry, I didn't even see it. I just run it with my head down. No other man's going to satisfy her. You have to... Sorry, I...
I'm going up.
I'm going down.
Well, that figures. Listen, I'll get it the next time around.
Okay.
Ah!
If you do experience an erection lasting more than 4 hours, enjoy it while you can.
I'm next.
That was the hardest ride I've ever been on.
Tell your doctor about your medical condition and all medications, and ask if you're healthy enough for sexual activity. Cialis, the official ED tablet of the Mr. Amagansett Pageant.